Welcome children. Happy Diwali. How was your Diwali? I hope you all enjoyed a lot in your Diwali. So again we will start our study from today. Okay, but you know that before start any study what we will do? We will do prayer. So again join your hand, close your eyes and start the prayer. Om Bhurbhuvasvah तत्सवितुरेवरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओपन योर आईज एंड नाउ फ्रॉम टुडे वी विल डू आवर इंग्लिश राइटिंग वर्क सो टेक योर इंग्लिश बुक बट आई नो दैट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस वेकेशन You all became very lazy, na? Okay, so from today we will start our revision only, okay? So take your book and we will do the revision of punctuation marks and teacher, okay?
Yes, my teacher. So now we will do my teacher. First sentence is The name of my class teacher is dash means dash में आपको अपने teacher का नाम लिखना है like the name of my class teacher is twinkle ma'am okay अभी यहाँ पे मैंने twinkle बताया है but you can write your class teacher's name now the number two is She is very loving and caring. Again, she is very loving and caring. Now, number three, she teaches us all subjects very well. Again, she teaches us all subjects very well now number fourth is I like to play and sing songs along with my teacher again I like to play and sing songs along with my teacher number five I like my teacher Very much. Again, I like my teacher very much. Okay, children. So here we did my teacher. Want to do again? Okay, let's do one more time. The name of my class teacher is Dash. She is very loving and caring. She teaches us all subjects very well. I like to play and sing songs along with my teacher. I like my teacher very much.